Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Imam Suhaib Webb, mashallah. You may know me from my online platform, the Suhaib Webb Institute of Sacred Sciences, or SWISS.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And I'm Ayman Chaudhry in the 10th grade at Guthrie Academy.
Today we're looking at what to do when you finish something, specifically with reference to Surah An-Nasr.
This surah is special as it was revealed towards the end of Prophet Muhammad's mission, sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah guided Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to thank him, seek his forgiveness, and to declare his perfection.
Wait, so you're telling me a football player shouldn't be dancing in the end zone after a touchdown?
I'm not telling any football player what to do. But most people have this sense of accomplishment after a test or something they've been working on for a while. So it is natural to want to celebrate. But as Muslims, we have true guidance and it makes sense to thank Allah.
Alhamdulillah, that's some serious tarbiyah guidance they have going on at Guthrie Academy, huh? You're exactly right. We must always believe Allah's help is coming and He will forgive once you accomplish something. Thank Allah, seek His forgiveness. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did this at least 100 times a day and declare Allah's perfection.
Victory comes with the help of Allah.